notice that my counterparts are conspicuously absent. Maybe this is a suicide mission. Or they decided I'd do it the best. I'll come back later. And sooner than you think. This will suffice. Take my knife! I dare you! Hey! To the earth, Ungerot! Fond as I am of dingy, lifeless environments, I would fare better with a little bit of electricity. Hello, Power Switch! I'm coming to find you! Got a few rounds left. Need food. Bullets make high. Especially lots of them. Enjoy getting stabby. Shouldn't Nikolai be doing this? Russians love hard labor. Boom, indeed. Everybody, I'm making us filthy rich! Oh, things are going to get very visceral. I do like flipping switches. It's always fun. A good time to have a pocket full of beef jerky. The bloody mist fills my lungs. Glorious. Things come in threes. So where are my other two? And my ammunition! It's a lonely feeling when your weapon is suddenly...
Where's it?
You have 25 seconds to leave this facility.
Just what the doctor ordered! This attention! You're going to make my head all big! Form an orderly line! The doctor will see you in due course! Ha-ha! Keep them out! Right before you let them back in. On my face! Oh, it is everywhere! So sexy. What can I make of this? Out of bullets! Party's over! If I remember correctly, we must now activate the central mainframe. I mean, oh, this is so confusing. Point cup run is over.
You have 25 seconds.
Step one, activate the vessel. Step two, link the mainframe. Step three, matter transference. Light!
Teleporter 1, active.
bag it? Why do I always want more? Somebody shut her up! Why bother? I have little need for the dumb coughs. This has me written all over it. Win a prize? Why do I load myself down with such things?
teleporter tickles my senses.
DG5, you ready to pound some ground? I'd really prefer not to linger around here unless it's absolutely necessary. Found a prize!
That teleport was wunderbar! I wish Dr. Maxis was here to see this.
Ammunition for me? You really shouldn't have! Ready for you to tear down.
Insta-kill!
Why do we have insta-kill, but no prolonger kill? Dead. do have better things to do. Worried about how light this gun is getting. Oh, splendid! I have nothing left to fire. This should go swimmingly. For dogs, they should. Blessings. One.
There are zombies.
I'm worth every penny. My hands were not designed for manual labor. But labor they must. I'm going to end up bathed in blood, aren't I? Goody! I do like the little dance you do when you die. I do like the little dance you do when you die. Can't be sure, but I think the active ingredient rots your mind. Now this gun will go from bang bang to click click. Hello, zombies! Nearly ready for you to tear down. Can I play this at once? If at first I don't succeed, nearly lost my eyebrows. I shall have to do some bullet shopping before long. I really do have better things to do. Soon. Anyone feeling charitable? Yeah, I'm a little bit low on ammo. It's time, that. It was a long time.
Fetch me their souls!
This is always the saddest part. Unless they bite me, then all bets are off. Like dogs. Does that make me a nice person? Hands were not designed for manual labor, but labor they must.
Nine.
I'm tingling. Positively tingling. Patients are non-responsive. I did all I could. Painful.
tear your flesh easily.
Seen hands.
Never get that close to me. I am the original Spice King. Patients are non-responsive. I did all I could. Just so you know, if you try to swallow me, you will choke. All will burn!
And I really mean all.
I'm stinging! Perfectly stinging! Hey!
Remember, Edward, tell them later. Not now. Tell them later. Not now.
This has nothing to do with me. I can promise you that.
You will never succeed in this, Edward.
Oh, scheiße.
Prophets will swallow your pride. Something far more terrible than you lies here.
I must vomit.
Ammunition for me? You're really shocked, Tom! Tonight! Oh.
November 23rd, 1939. Running low on funding, Maxis turns to the Reichstag out of desperation. The party, on a ground level, interested in the weapons and teleportation technology, are quick to offer to fill that need. To the higher-ups in the SS, the real prize was the reanimation experiments. In their mind, with technology like this, fresh off the heels of the start of World War II, they'd be impossible to stop. In exchange for all the funding he would need, the Nazi party requests only two things: loyalty and victory.
Someone give me absinthe!
Teleportation, ensure that Maxis's test failed. Out of desperation and in dire need of subjects, Maxis brought his daughter's dog, Fluffy, into the chamber, tied it down, and activated the machine. Chamber as Richtofen sealed the door, covering the Messiah.
Dr. Maxis.
Oh, that lightning tickled.
No treat, my dear.
Clandestine precursor to Operation Soviet Hill, Soviet forces obtained intel from a Nazi POW. A weapons production facility in Breslau was brewing dangerous technology, unrivaled by any of the world's superpowers. Under the orders of Soviet High Command, a highly skilled team of soldiers, including one, Pavel Gorky, entered the facility. After discovering the disturbing experiments taking place, they swiftly take out all staff they find and exfiltrate as much technology as possible. This operation hastily came to an end as American forces found their way to the facility, causing a standoff with the Soviets and missing homage. Records of this incident were found on one, Dottenbein Stater, recovered from the personal belongings of Friedrich Steiner after his death at Rebirth Island.
Try! You'll try!
Germans have no sense of humor, but I will be the last one laughing, and some of you won't even get a giggle in before that. It gets the job done, but where's the style? It's a panache. I have to bring all that? Come here, Liebchen. Let us make terrible music together. Discord! Dempsey, would you like me to warm up your little marshmallows? My head examined if I dare to take on the horde with only one of these. I hate you, Samantha. You take cruelty to new depths.
divine reflection in this blade. Oh, you're handsome, devil. Does this go with my uniform? It's very jazzy. Can run, Box! But, well, actually, you can't run. Just sort of float off. Samantha. Very much like gonorrhea.
Monkey see, monkey do.
Dempsey's the same way.
Hey!
Hello, Samantha.
Your luck just ran out, Edward!
Right.
the breadcrumbs before me grow ever smaller. Ever smaller.
Entry 7410, Dover!
Perhaps this station will hold the key to the real goals of Group 935. I still do not trust my unconventional allies, but they are of great use to me. But I digress. Who would have thought the MDT was capable of time travel? How many stations does this group have? Where did that little girl disappear to? Only